Tito. What? T2 power, sure.
No, he's already making one.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. So much time do we actually have before they attack?
I just said the timer is behind the scoreboard.
Ah, okay, 2 minutes, okay.
I have 5 minutes total. Thank you.
guess at that too.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack. Under attack. Under attack.
Are they air units in the survival?
Nope.
Okay.
Commander under attack. Under attack. Under attack. under attack.
Vanguard, you have such a different way of placing PD. Ah, disco mode range bots.
Commander under attack.
I
Ah, sorry, was muted. I'm sending a fatty to Fick.
Yes, I think that's a good idea. He still hasn't maxed his ego, so I'm really just about him.
Good, good, good.
So I have Cloak Mazer. Let's test it out if it works on this map. What if my ACU explodes in 5 seconds?
I don't think that's likely. Oh, do you know Vizzo's a wizard?
Huh?
When you just said, unless my ACU explodes. In Vizzo's a wizard, there's this episode where a magician blows up a guy, and another guy tells him, I don't believe you. He could have a pre-existing condition, and the magician goes, pre-existing condition? Against what? Exploding! So, when you said, unless my ACU explodes, this reminded me of that. I'm gonna link it to you, it's incredibly funny.
Alright.
Yeah, you definitely need to watch it. So, let's see... His eco is T3 now everywhere, so I'm not gonna assist there. Right.
Oh, my ACU is in the middle of Oh, spider!
Oh.
Look, look, look!
Oh,
P-P-P-P.
You're insane! He just needs to sneeze at you and you're gonna die.
And that GC appears. Okay, I need to pay attention.
Nah, I'm just gonna stick with ranged on that. If you can, you should send a direct fire experimental to Figaro.
Yeah,
he only has fatties.
Ah, you mean I should send my ACU?
Honestly, you like to live on the edge.
Hey, I know what this thing is good for. Reclaim, bitch! Can I make cloaked Angies?
That would be awesome. The T2 Angies from UEF, they should have an upgrade for that. Cloaked Combat Angies.
Under attack.
Please tell me if you see a GC. I mean, my SU is totally going to die, but can I just pretend making an effort there?
Commander under attack.
Man, this recon is nice.
Are you going to make a power?
I already started.
Alright, I'm gonna boost you with mass.
Wait, at the moment I'm full on about this kind. Probably going to be energy bound. Yeah, spending 3k mass.
Alright, then I'm sending build power over.
Uh-oh, something is happening with my ASU. It's a GC! Oh well.
Run! Run for the hill! Why did they detect you?
GC.
The GC can detect you?
Yeah,
GC. Ah, Omnisensor. Ah. Wow, I never knew that. Oh well. There goes your Cybern ASU. It's not as important, is it?
With 30 claim! Well, oh shit!
Dude! What's going on?
Wow! That's too late.
Yeah, no, that's... Why didn't he say something?
Oh. but is it like 5 seconds ago?
Yeah.
Can we still save that? That looks difficult.
Yeah, I'm sending Megas and Fat Boys, but they will need 2 minutes.
Okay, and we'll put drones off the Paragon.
Alright, continue.
If you have spare mass,
I'm already boosting a paragon.
Let's stop boosting it then. because I stop building it because we need the mass for not dying.
Sure, yeah. Commander under attack. Where do I, whom should I give the mass to, Sweeback or to whom?
You, me.
Alright. 6k mass and counting.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
The art is a problem.
Fatboy is already on its way. Nothing I can do about it sooner. Alright, I gave you all the mess I had.
Oh, no, I can't do that. My build power there is getting killed, so...
You can really tell those megas missing in my defense.
Not that far from Paragon. I don't have a lot of build power there.
I'm keeping boosted, but...
That's Cybern. Do you have Cybern energies?
I have Cybern Engines on it. You want a Cybern Engine?
Yes. Yes, please give.
Sure, here. It's at the Paragon. Paragon is done.
Who needs the most eco?
Zwieback or Figaro? I'm at 700 mass per second or something.
Can you give me all the SSU, please?
Oh god, no, I need them. Dude, I need to... I can boost you a little bit, but I need to get them to the front to get more megas.
Just please give them, then I can make hives. We are built for a bottleneck now, right?
Okay. Not happy.
I can make megas with them a lot quicker.
Alright, go for it.
Ah, where did I do it? Okay.
Because all those ACUs are also RAS equipped, that way.
Oh.
Yeah, it is. I have to make due. Just get that thing done.
Well, the para is done, right? You get it? So why I need to...
Power's up, yeah. Alright.
I think Figaro is having a problem.
Commander under attack.
If you have factories that are idle, can give them to me.
I have nothing that's idle. Oh, Wild, I can give you my hives. Yeah, you have the para, sure. There you go. Can you set them to active? I think they stopped working on player change.
Come on, Wild, you're not doing anything. What the fuck?
Damn it, sorry. I think they changed that.
Now.
Cool. Just what I need.
Figaro is dying.
Close to.
under attack.
Whoa.
White best defense.
I'm getting overrun as well. It's over. Yeah, but a pretty solid recovery in the north. Nicely done.
Oh shit, we just died.
Yeah, I mean, Figurus was completely eliminated. Yeah, nice.
Almost. But the end, I still think it gets too difficult in the last... minutes, just the amount of shit coming in, like, even with the Paragon.
Yeah, honestly, I think instead of the Paragon, we should go for YOLOs. You can finish the YOLO actually quicker, and that one will just nuke everything. I mean, the Paragon doesn't really have time to pay for itself in that short time, basically.
Oh, I think it's... Well, we're already late now.
Yeah, that's true. I mean, yeah, we spend a lot of resources on other fronts. That's true.
But it's a good point. The Yolona maybe should spawn Yolonas after the Pala is done.
Hmm. Yeah.
But still, we were holding quite well for most of the game, except the white bit. But the end is just... so much more difficult than the other bits. It's too difficult compared to that.
Yeah, well,
so I will nerf the ant a bit. Why no score? Oh, the game didn't end yet. It will soon.
Alright, thanks for playing, Yul. And I'm going to bed. Sleep well.
Good night.